Answering frequently asked questions about owning one of these guys, which is a meerkat. Okay, so I have two pet meerkats, so I get lots of questions about other people potentially wanting meerkats. Don't get me wrong, they are the cutest of pets and they're very rewarding to own, but they do take a lot of work. Number one, should you get a pet meerkat? Off the bat, I would say absolutely not. You need an extreme amount of time to get them this tame, and you more than likely need more than one, and the female meerkats are very, very hard to deal with. Our female meerkat, Dorothy, will not come anywhere near a human, and she will just attack you. And this does rub off on Milo, so it's quite a challenge getting him away from her. Number two, meerkat diets. The diet for meerkats is pretty simple. We use a dog food, a taurine supplement, and then lots of bugs. But the live food is very expensive, so it does actually add up pretty fast. You also need different things with enrichment, so it's very time consuming. And number three is aggression. Meerkats are vicious. I'll post a part two because I'm running out.